Well, it's great to see Malala's here with us, enjoying the greatest celebration in sport. Malala, you know, how does it feel? You're here for the World Cup, Cricket World Cup celebration. I know that you follow cricket as well.
Yes, I do follow cricket, and it's, you know, my favorite sport. And I grew up with cricket. You know, in Pakistan, we played in our streets, on our rooftops, and I remember playing it with my brothers and always telling them, like, you know, it was not an out, or like, you know, give me more runs and things like this. So it was part of my childhood, and we still played. And now I also, you know, try to play it in university as well. I've joined the women's team. But I think what's incredible about the sport is how it brings people together from different backgrounds and different cultures, and it's enjoyable. It's a fun sport.
Who's your favorite player in this World Cup?
Favorite player? So many. I can't pick one, but you know, Hassan Ali, Shadab, you know, many more. But I'm a big fan of the Pakistani bowlers. They're all incredible. But I wish good luck to every player out there.
Well, we've got a very strong Bollywood presence in the Cricket World Cup as well, Farhan. Are you enjoying the English summer?
I'm absolutely. I was enjoying it till yesterday. It's slightly turned today, I think, the weather for not really the better.
Right. So how many runs do you think you can get in the opening ceremony?
Well, when we came out here to do a little bit of a dry run, we managed to score about 41 runs.
Which is not bad.
With Anil scoring about 36 of them. He's scoring five. So yeah. I'm just hoping that he ups his game because I expect more from him than 36.
Yeah, and I'll be looking out for you to get some fours and sixes.
I'll try my best, of course.
All right, so talking about the Cricket World Cup, which team are you backing?
Well, I don't think it's much of a surprise to anybody, any of your viewers, that I'm here for India and I'm backing India all the way.
Right, so your favourite player from the team right now?
Wow, you know, Jasprit Bumrah, I think, is really somebody who's shone through this last year. And an amazing death overs bowler, so all the best to him.
All right, it doesn't get bigger than this because this frame has some legends over here who've played the game, the likes of Anil Kumble, Brett Lee, Kevin Pietersen, of course, some Bollywood stars here as well, Farhan Akhtar, and the tournament director is there as well. So it's quite a VIP section that we've got. Guys, how excited are you for the World Cup?
I'm pumped. It's going to be a massive campaign, 10 nations that are all got a good chance of winning, and I'm ready now for it to kick off. It's been a huge build-up.
Anil, we've seen a lot of high scores as well. 421 by West Indies. Do you think it's going to be a really high-scoring World Cup?
Yeah, I think it'll be a high-scoring World Cup. There'll be some games which probably will not be that kind of a, you know, high-scoring games. But then, yeah, generally, the way England, you know, pitches are, generally, it's a high-scoring game.
Your four semi-finalists. I'm asking everybody your thoughts.
I think India, England, Australia, and then I think the dark horse would be West Indies.
West Indies. What about the likes of New Zealand and Sri Lanka? I mean, is it going to be a case of the weather determining a lot of the games as well?
No, not really. I think New Zealand are, you know, pretty experienced. They're probably, what, done seven semi-finals in the World Cup, so, or six or seven. So New Zealand, I think, will be a very good team. They've always punched above what they can. And in big tournaments, they certainly turn up. And it's going to be a challenging one.
Tell me, who do you think is going to make it to the top four?
England, India, Australia, and the unpredictable team would normally be Pakistan, but I'm going with the West Indies this time.
Tell us a little about the wickets. I mean, you know, we've seen high scores, 421 by the West Indies. Is that how it's going to stay for the rest of the summer? I mean, this is what British summer looks like, so I hope it gets better from here.
Look, I think the weather is going to be set fair from tomorrow. I think it's about 23 degrees tomorrow. The sun will be out in the afternoon. And it actually doesn't matter about us today. It is what it is. But as long as the weather's set fair during the tournament, then I think it's going to be, the numbers are going to be frightening. I really think the numbers are going to be frightening. There's going to be some big scores.
Which player are you watching out for in particular? You know, or somebody you tell everyone watching, watch out for this player in the World Cup.
So there's coffees going around here.
Yeah, I think we're interested, more interested
please
in that.
Please don't miss me. I'm working. Please don't miss me. I'm working.
We did our coffee. Oh, what one did you ask for?
An Americano.
Oh, are we live on here?
Yes. Yes, we okay. are. No, you're good. You're good.
Okay, which player?
I was hoping you were going to forget the question.
No, I'm not. I know we're which feeling player? Cold,
so. Geez, one player. There's so many good players.
Jason Roy is the man, and you know what, I'm feeling cold, you're feeling cold as well, so we're gonna go and have a coffee.
We are.